That's my favorite Middleton cover. I gotta say. Detective. Aldini Detective, man.
Virgil Starkwell attends this school, where he scores well on an IQ test, although his behavior disturbs the teachers. We interviewed Mrs. Dorothy Lowry, a school teacher who remembered Virgil. Spending most of his time in the streets, Virgil takes to crime at an early age.
This is a Milton cover, I believe.
He is an immediate failure. He barely manages to escape with a gumball machine stuck on his hand. With both parents working to make ends meet, Virgil becomes closest to his grandfather, a 60-year-old German immigrant who takes the boy to movies and baseball games. Then tragedy strikes. At a Washington Senators game, Virgil's grandfather is struck in the head by a foul ball. The blow causes permanent injury to his mind, and he becomes convinced he is Kaiser Wilhelm. Here are some rare photos of him with other patients on the sanitarium grounds. When he is 15 years old, amidst the violence and poverty of the slums, Virgil receives a cello as a gift. He is fascinated by the instrument, and for the first time in the Starkwell house, music is heard. We spoke to Mr. Torkman, his first and only cello teacher.
There's not very much to tell because his cello playing was just terrible. He would, he had no idea about tone production. He would just saw it back 52? And forth, just scratch the instrument to such a point, drive everyone that listened to it absolutely insane. He had no conception of the instrument. He was blowing into it. He loved his
Virgil steals to pay for cello lessons, and although he does not achieve greatness on the instrument, he is soon good enough to play in a local band.
Mm. 52. This one's from So Comics. Second print. Kind of lost track of what I'm doing. Is that first part?
A jungle, however, is no place for a cellist. Virgil soon learns the facts of life. Virgil is lonely and confused. Unable to concentrate in school, he has long since dropped out. He wants nothing more than to belong,
Batman,
if only to a street gang. It is here he thinks he will prove his manhood. Under constant economic pressure, Virgil as a means of making a living. I'm going to be a pool hustler, he tells his friends.
First appearance of Cowboy Superman. This was my 2021 spec. I think this book is sub-dollar bin. But you gotta take a shot. Every now and then, you get a little shot. Did not pan out.
Virgil tries to join the Navy, but is psychologically unfit.
The world wasn't ready for a Cowboy Superman. Making
love to a men's glee club. Mr. T.S. Foster, Virgil's first probation officer, remembers him vividly.
Kind of a chapter 80-page special.
You had to remember certain idiosyncrasies that he had? Well, like not always telling the truth. He didn't always tell the truth. Sometimes he exaggerated. Sometimes he just plain lies. He does have a criminal record, yes, but that doesn't mean that the boy was all bad.
Unable to fit in with any aspect of his environment, Virgil strikes out on his own.
Legends of the Dark Knight. White Knight. Batman Adventures. In color. Batman 665. Rebirth, Kill 'Em March. The other half of that is a Superman book. Batman 451, nice Norm Brayfogle. 615, 614. Davis, I think. Batman 611. Jim Lee's Killer Croc. 609. Huntress.
Vowing that he will never serve his
freebie.
Virgil plans an elaborate escape using a bar of soap and some shoe polish.
Batgirl. Chrissy Zulo cover on. The adventures continue. Adventures. Batman Special Detective Comics. First stack. Stuff we got in here. New 52 Detective, gee whiz. 39. Johnson. Wow, Batgirl Year One, I like this cover. Issue 9. Batgirl, Jim Bellen, a Batgirl. Hard to find these without chapping. Get dirty really easy. Detective, oh, nice detective. The haunting story, the murder that created Batman. 457. It's like that scene in, what's that picture called? True Lies. When, Arnie's having Janet Leigh's daughter do a little striptease for him. Detective 361. Batgirl.
Yeah.
Virgil sees something from his tiny cell. Marks time by reading. Till one day a new opportunity arises.
There's another trade of Sam Keith Batman stuff. Batman Confidential. Okay. Detective. Five. Batman second print. 660. 655. Detective, Huntress, Gotham, Detective.
We don't know what the side effects may be.
This is a reprint of, like, first.
Be honest, you'll be taking a chance.
Neil Adams, Detective, or something.
As reward,
Batman.
There's a parole.
Batman.
I'm sure there are some among you brave enough to take the risk.
Facsimile. Catwoman. Catwoman.
With parole as inducement, Virgil submits
Sirens. Okay. It is a
success. After one temporary side effect, for several hours he is turned into a rabbi.
And so, by eating matzo is to commemorate the time that Moses
Gotham Adventures. I guess they still did delivery service because some of these have a subscription crease. 24, 22. Fighting with their data. Just a bunch of inmates. Morning. 21. Batman Adventures, Volume 2. Batman on a typewriter. Batman Adventures, 8. Lois cover, 7. Interested to see how many of the original Batman adventures I own. But then, well, I only did like 35 of this, right? Batman Gotham Adventures. Gotham Adventures.
But he can begin a new life. Instead, he finds a world difficult to cope with. Ashamed to go home, he rents a cheap room in a strange city.
It's one of the few comics Shane Lyons worked on. I think he inked this. Gotham Adventure. Not the worst thing, but definitely not that good. Oh, that's a beautiful cover. Last issue. Yeah, they did a lot of them. Okay. Batman 488. One of my all-time favorite covers. That is a sick Azrael. Newsstand. Detective 652. 6:53. Batman Adventures 18. Maybe Batman Adventures 11. Some people try to get some money for this because the last page has an ad for Batman Adventures 11, so Harley. But I don't know. I think they're reaching for a minor key that's not there. 26, Batman Adventures. Annual 1. First appearance of Roxy Rocket. You know, Big Elbow is partial to her. Lost Years. Birds of Prey. Batman Adventures. Dangerous Dames and Demons. The Etrigan. I love that little Batgirl. For some reason, that's my favorite part of the cover, that little Batgirl. There's Roxy right there. That is a nice looking Joker, too. Last issue of that. Adventures. Gotham Adventures with the Hunchback of Notre Dame. Yeah. Some tattoo guy named Dagger. Deadman. A new hero. Annual 2. Look at that. Not even wearing fishnets. She couldn't even be bothered to put on some stockings. She's going bare. Just a girl in a bikini and a top hat with a little conductor's coat. How do you like that? And then Robin Adventures. Gotham Adventures. Ty Templeton. Robin. That's a great one. Croc falls in love with newscaster Summer Gleason. You ain't the only one, brother. Nice Mad Hatter cover. Look at that perspective, man. That is cool. We got. Oh, what's that? Ra's al Ghul, Iceman. Joker with some Joker fish. Two-Face. Is it supposed to be like a wax museum or something? It's a Harley cover. I didn't even realize that. Never seen her there. Penguin. Harley Quinn on a cover of a comic book. Go figure. Look what Robin's diving for. It's like he's stealing home, you know? He's about to slide in, grab the mounds. Fair play to you, kid. And that's it. Right. That's the Batman stuff. I'm going to stop now. Thanks for watching. I know these are kind of uneventful, but hopefully it's better than nothing. And if there happens to not be any videos on today and you have 25 minutes to kill, eating a cheeseburger and fries and the shake and you don't want to do it in the dark or something. Anyway, thanks for watching.